Cavalier back this time here, Seth.
Oh, Russell Westbrook! A spectacular dunk, and it's a two-point game. Clear athleticism of Russell Westbrook.
To get by everybody, though, isn't he?
Yeah, first bucket of the night.
Oh, Russell. Oh, Russell Westbrook! Yeah. Harden blows by Tatum and kicks it out. Tucker. Westbrook! Ruthless. Rude Russ. Westbrook live legs this late in the game.
Yeah, just keep an eye on him. He's come right into your picture. How about that one?
Harris had it partially blocked. Russell on the run out. Ruthless Russ ramming it home.
Great advance pass by Harden to Westbrook, who emphatically slams it home.
Score in its first 10 possession. Ariza rejected by Westbrook. What a recovery by Russell Westbrook.
Boy, and his effectiveness on the defensive end. That's the athleticism. Look at the ups.
Russell Westbrook to the basket. He's up there! 1 second left to play. Russell Westbrook with his biggest basket as a Rocket.
Open court, turning on the Jets at the three-point line and laying it in before Holmes could block it. Huge shot for Westbrook.
Boy, he went by Buddy Hield like he was standing in mud.
And that's what Westbrook brings to the Rocket.
A lot of Orlando players with Houston ties. Augustine,
one of them! And oh, as if they did see it parted.
Combo combining for 16 in the first and right into your living room. Westbrook with the flush.
Over to Russell Westbrook. Russell back in the corner. P.J. Tucker for the win! P.J. Tucker with a cold-blooded three!
Great pass by Russell Westbrook.
Good hustle. House is able to keep the ball alive. Westbrook to the basket. Lays it up and in! A circus move by Russell Westbrook. And timeout by Dallas. Goes to within 5 points. Once trailing by 20.
At this level, but Russ is probably the most competitive.
Oh my! Harden to Westbrook, who climbed the ladder and punched it. Oh.
Now here is James Harden's lob over the top to Westbrook. Look at how high Westbrook gets up off the floor and the hang time it takes to wait for the pass. Wow, that was a great pass.
Gallinari and Gilgeous Alexander and three number one draft picks.
Yeah, Gilgeous Alexander, oh, nice back door.
Yes, indeed.
That's what James needed. It was an easy one there. Here's the back door cut. Good pass there from Westbrook, right on target.
As it ricocheted out to midcourt. Westbrook to the rim, finishes, what's the foul? That's incredible.
Watch the screen by Harden. And there's a foul on both guys. Pick your wizard on the foul. But Westbrook with a great finish inside. Oh man, Bryant just cleans him out down low. They have a whole summer to work on things, so watch out for the Timberwolves next season.
Russell Westbrook with another tomahawk.
And here's D'Angelo Russell getting beat. He's not a very good one-on-one player, and Westbrook just goes by him and hammers it down. The explosiveness of Westbrook. Yeah, he's very effective. Super long arms, good defender, good rebounder.
Russell fouled, it goes.
He's been attacking. This time he gets into the post, gets into where he wants to get the shot.
P.J. Tucker all over Ingram. Now a steal, and Westbrook is on the freeway.
Turns into a fast break dunk for Westbrook. That's why the Rockets need to.
Drives baseline, kicks it out nicely. Tucker for three, puts it in.
Attracts attention. He gets an angle on James, draws the shot blocker, and a beautiful left hand drift pass.
Anthony, and a steal by Westbrook.
Two straight hoops for Goran Dragic. Dragic, Westbrook from midcourt.
Oh, it goes! It will count.
Five. Hero with a miss. And again, Clark, who's 6'8", with the rebound. Russell with the hustle.
Man, Clippers just getting better and better.
3-on-2 for the Rockets, taken all the way by Westbrook.
What do you do? How do you stop a guard that gets the ball, pushes it, and look, up, stutter step. You don't know what to do because he's such an unselfish player. He'll pass it off. You have to go for the pass.
And Portland off to a decent start here, leading by 3. Backdoor cut by Harden and a good dime by Westbrook.
Without the ball, Jeff.
But it didn't used to be. It's just sort of evolved that way.
Which is surprising because he was on fire last game.
Oh, interception. An easy one for Russell Westbrook.
Chased down by Westbrook. Westbrook and Harden back together. Beautiful combination of Westbrook.
James Harden walking by ex-Rockets assistant and interim head coach J.B. Bickerstaff, who's now here in Cleveland. Rockets assistant John Lucas used to be a head coach of the Cavs.
Coming out of the timeout, just going right by Sexton. D'Antoni knows how to get layups coming out of the timeouts on 22.
And he throws it right to Gordon. That was good defense by Houston. And Westbrook with a slam. Oh my goodness. Freeway. Right down the middle. Hammer right there, and that got the crowd up off their feet. Now Mia.
Good example of how to do it.
Yeah. There's a turnover by LeBissiere. Westbrook in the open court. All the way to the bucket for 2-and-1.
Just turns on the Jets.
Just a blur.
There's no one in the league that has the acceleration that he has.
Takes it to the basket. Back to PJ. Russell. Good pass to McLemore. He got it. What a pass cross court to McLemore.
He's made at least 4 threes in 6 of the last 11 games. And look at him right there. Wide open. Drains it. A beautiful pass from Westbrook.
Left-handed.
Westbrook passed up the 3 to get it to the higher percentage 3-point shooter, and Ben McLemore pays dividends.
Houston is 5-for-6 from the floor. Westbrook puts it on the floor, goes to the left hand, and he gets 2.
Westbrook just lined him up, drove it left, and a beautiful finish.
They're spreading the floor and just giving the ball to Westbrook to get ahead of steam on us. Westbrook with a fabulous block.
Not only blocked it, as Dinwiddie arguing for call.
12th rebound of the game. Westbrook takes it into the corner. PJ Tucker! What a play by Westbrook!
Westbrook attacking into the paint. Look at the white jerseys around him. So he kicks it out to PJ for a 3J in the corner.
Yes, sir. Melly giving Westbrook some room. Pass inside. Boy, how did P.J. Tucker get that ball up and in?
Covington gets it up to Russell with the hustle.
Westbrook! Oh, with a tomahawk slam! The Rockets back here tonight. Oh, that's an 8.5 on the Richter.
Dad also played for the Blazers. Prior to that, the Timberwolves. Westbrook lost it, got it back, and finished as only Russ can. Still finished.
I don't even know if he was fouled.
Russ at the line.
That's a nice trick shot.
100 points already for them, and it's not even the fourth quarter.
That's what's not acceptable.
Capella hooks it up and in. Good pass from Westbrook.
Whatever was said at halftime seems to be working.
Harden, alley-oop. To Westbrook and the Rockets.
Their bench is outscoring the Rockets bench by 25. Westbrook and one. That's a good start, only a second field goal.
The loose ball. Watch. Good defense there by Isaiah Thomas. Westbrook gets a loose ball, but no one stays with him. You got to stay with the ball handler.
And again, the other night, James Harden was excellent on the glass. What a pass by Westbrook. Finished by McLemore. Beautiful backdoor cut, and Houston on an 8-0 run.
The floor is lifted. Again, they're playing so small that the floor is open. It is right there for the back cut. Josh loses attachment. What a pretty pass. Nice finish by McLemore.
Westbrook. Explosive. Russell Westbrook skying to the rim.
Jaylen Brown is 4-for-6 from the field right now. Looking good, but remember we told you now, his defense is excellent.
Boy, Russell Westbrook and one. Getting to the bucket again.
One on one, let's face it. You're dealing with two of the greatest that we have in the game today.
To the fewest three-pointers made in a game. But the Rockets have already beat that. And there's Westbrook attacking tonight.
He's having a great...
Westbrook clears and pushes the pace. Westbrook, a little showtime. Capella with the finish for Westbrook, who kicked it into gear on the fast break for the Rockets.
Comes Ballman pushing. On the pass deflected and stolen. Harden again with a good hand. Westbrook wide open for the slam. The Rockets in complete control right now.
Which is shooting the mid-range jumper versus the three-pointer?
Westbrook with the steal. Baseline to baseline. Ruthless Russell Westbrook.
And then Westbrook here, the steal, and then just a hard push. And if you don't get that second defense,
we're getting doubled. Clark to Russ to Chandler. And the alley-oop goes. It beats the buzzer. How about that?
Lloyd's a very solid coach. Gets his players to play hard.
A steal by Harden. He's got Westbrook on the wing. McLemore with a rebound. Here's Westbrook on the freeway. Back to Capella. Puts it up for two and one. And here come the Rockets.
Extra rebounds. Just give them a spark. Then let the...
Oh, it's Westbrook on the drive, as you were saying.
Thinking of a spark.
Yes. Ben McLemore has come on. Houston.
Never agreed that a dunk is just 2 points. I've never agreed.
Westbrook takes a little tour through the lane. Nothing there. Rockets need a basket. That's a good way. How about two and one? Yeah, flex those muscles.
Game, that means it's wide open going to the rim, and Westbrook goes in and Morgan bumps him with the chest and one.
Juwan Morgan.
I'm trying to fit in here.
Up top for Jeff Green. Set up by Westbrook.
9 assists now for Westbrook. Good. Just patiently waiting. Jeff Green with the finish.
Tucker had it but couldn't quite hang on. James drives to the rim, blocked by Capella. Oh, what a rejection. And Westbrook down the other end.
Takes the return from Capella. And fires for three.
Yes.
A three-pointer for Russell Westbrook.
Emmanuel House passed up to three. Five on the shot clock, down to four. Russell to the basket to put it away. And the foul.
Percentage shot in the last minute or two is how you want to play. Westbrook goes through the contact all the way to the rim. Nice, he is strong.
Well, those are shots. I mean, listen.
Oh man, Westbrook hammer time. Wow, honey.
Definitely thought there was contact as again, Russ just soars to the rim, pulls it back.
Westbrook accelerates and scores. Puts it down.
Foul committed by Bradley.
The Rockets' theory is that with Capella gone.
McLemore, Jeff Green, Eric Gordon, Robert Covington in the game. Westbrook drives, layup, shot's good, and the foul.
The dexterity, the creativity, feline quickness. K9 attitude is always possessed by Westbrook as he goes to the line.
It's a 10-day contract, and they were really worried that they were going to lose him to another team.
Reclamation project. Westbrook too easy going to the basket.
Capella, who was traded to Atlanta, but he said this is the way that we need to play in order to reach our full potential.
Rockets by four. Rockets, Celtics. Oh. Green pulls down the board. Wiggins.
There it goes, another turnover.
Houston with this small ball lineup. Two turnovers and the lob up for Westbrook. Set up by the Beard. Here in San Francisco, the pick. Harden to Westbrook. Best of friends. GQ Cover Boys. We're off and running here in the Bay.
And this time Westbrook slows down, or does he? Out to House. It might be the dagger, a three from the corner to push the lead to eight. The largest of the game for Houston.
Brandon Ingram gets a wide open three. You have to close to the shooter, although he was a bit out of control, and you give up the corner three. And Houston is just finding a way to string together a couple of victories.
Ends up in the hands of Gordon, and now Westbrook flies to the rim and gets the layup. Westbrook up to 25 points now, does a little dance as he is fouled on the play as well.
You watch this guy in warm-ups, he was going this hard. Just let him go at that point if you're Kristaps Porzingis. You got no shot.
Westbrook to the rack.
It's the other end of the floor. Westbrook goes in with a one hand.
We got it. You're crazy in the barbershop. You go like once a week for crying out.
No, and also, you got to get a different barbershop if they really believe that.
Westbrook gets to the rim.
Previous possession. Russell Westbrook all the way to the basket and misses another layup. I'm telling you, P.J. with a steal. Russell slams it home. P.J. Tucker playing a whale of a game tonight.
Gordon is on it. Ewing traveled. Westbrook kicks it out. Tucker for three. Yes! Take a look around. At least you got friends.
Tough shot by Westbrook.
Oh,
counted!
My. Oh, my.
Russ with another highlight.
An off-balance shot like this, he gets fouled. He got the bump right there, and then he bangs it in. So he's got 40 right now.
Unbelievable performance tonight.
25 field goal attempts tonight. Westbrook working against Brooks.
Quick mid-range. And one for Westbrook.
Saying, Jeff, I'm just getting my spots now, and there's one of them.
More space on the floor.
Shot clock down to six. All Westbrook here. Mid-range is good. Westbrook stacking them up once again tonight.
It shouldn't be a surprise to those who watch the Rockets that basically the recipients see Russell Westbrook able to isolate and get to the basket.
Taking on Marcus Smart. Those two have had some battle.